If my car is damaged in a North Carolina automobile accident and the adjuster says they will only pay for the cost of my repairs, but will pay me nothing more for the loss of value to my car, is he correct? No. North Carolina holds that the cost of repairs is not the true measure of damages. The total amount of damages you are entitled to is the difference between the fair market value of the property immediately before it was damaged and its fair market value immediately after it was damaged.